Well, the warmer weather has a lot of us changing things up for lunch and dinner, whether it's picnics or grilling out, and restaurants are doing the same. In today's Foodie Finds, we are talking the summer menu at the Mad Capper in Stillwater. Manager Mandee is in here. And you know what, Mandee, you have made me so hungry. I didn't know that I could love salads this much. You all have a change in the menu, and you all have been kind of creating community in a cool way. So tell me, how has your food been creating community?
Absolutely. So we really try to take a ton of the feedback from the community and use that to propel forward. And so our chef loves creations. He loves creating. We're always trying to donate and bring our food to different events for the community. And very involved in the chamber and all of those other things. And so a lot of nonprofits and giving a lot of gift cards away. And it actually, Mad Capper is one part of the business. We have the Lumberjack Axe Bar down there and then some vacation rentals. So we call it stay and play. Wow. So you stay, you play, and you eat. And we try to give all of that back to the community as much as we can.
Man, all of the things. And for anybody who has never been to Mad Capper, how would you describe the vibe?
Sure. So it's the Mad Capper Saloon and Eatery. You come in, it's an upscale saloon. You're going to get great food. We're really known for our big portions. Mm-hmm. And so we really try to keep those portions big for the for your quality. And different eats. We have different specials each week and always trying to create.
I love it, and you have me at big portions.
Yes.
Because I come from a family of a bunch of big people, so we like to eat a lot. Okay, so let's start
sure.
with this.
Yeah.
What's
so
this item?
Brand new menu, comes out next week, so this is our knockout. Mad Capper used to be a boxing gym, if you weren't aware, and we have some boxing in there, and we like to get into our history, so this is our knockout chicken Sammy. It's got our sweet heat. It's a signature sauce, an adobe chicken Sammy with Swiss cheese.
Ooh, it's about as big as my head.
Yeah.
How about this item right
here?
This
is our black and walleye salad.
I like that.
Yeah, it's very
that
good.
That probably is gonna have Ben's name on it.
Yeah.
And then what about this item?
This is our citrus salad with chicken. It has a fried goat cheese and some very good citrus lemon drizzle with the mandarin oranges.
And then this one matches my outfit, which
I love. Yeah, the berry salad, yes. So you've got your craisins in there, you've got your vinaigrette and all the amazing, as you can see, the colorful berries and sweet candied walnuts.
Oh my goodness. And then what about these last three?
Yeah, absolutely. So the birria salad here with some pico and our queso fresco. You got the squash and sprout salad. And then the signature, the chef made it after me because it's my favorite, Mandee Ray's steak Caesar.
Hey, come on, Mandee Ray, and the drinks.
Yes. So our signature drink, Bada Bing. Come and try it out.
I need anything that says Bada Bing, and it's called Bada Bing. Well, of course, you can find the Mad Capper right on Main Street South in Stillwater. They're open Wednesday through Monday, starting at 11 a.m. And, of course, you can learn more at care11.com/noon. Okay, so where I'm from, Mandee, you have to bring in your friends so that way, you know, they can eat, too.
Yes.
Because there's a lot of food here. This is a perfect day for this, Ben.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And do you see a lot more people coming back to Stillwater now that the weather's getting nicer?
Yes, absolutely. It's tourism time. You can walk down Main Street and just see all of the different people. The trolleys are always full going around town, so it's amazing.
Lovely.
It's a great time
And look
year.
At this forecast. Very early to mid-spring-like, a lot more